You know, partying has always been your one strong suit, so I think it's great you're trying to turn it into a job.
Hold on,
latte. I want to see if they have those boots in my size. You know, partying has always been your one strong suit, so I think it's great you're trying to turn it into a job.
Hold on,
latte. I want to see if they have those boots in my size.
All right, 咱们今天要学的表达是 strong suit。首先来看一下它的英文定义 ，something that a person does well， 中文意思是特长、强项。而接下来咱们看两个例句，第一个 ，irony is not my strong suit， 讽刺挖苦不是我的特长。One more time，irony is not my strong suit。第二个例句 ，swimming has never been his strong suit， 游泳从来就不是他的强项。One more time, swimming has never been his strong suit. OK, 看完了这个表达，咱们来加上中文字幕，看一下整句话的意思。
You know, partying has always been your one strong suit, so I think it's great you're trying to turn it into a job.
Hold on,
latte. I want to see if they have those boots in my size.
好，下面我们来进行跟读练习。我们先来听一遍原声，然后我来给大家做个带读示范。
You know, partying has always been your one strong suit, so I think it's great you're trying to turn it into a job.
Hold on,
latte. I want to see if they have those boots in my size.
You know, partying has always been your one strong suit, so I think it's great you're trying to turn it into a job. Hold my latte. I want to see if they have those boots in my size. All right, 那么这个对话中出现了哪些语音现象呢？咱们来逐句分析一下。首先，You know, partying has always been your one strong suit. 那么前两个单词 you know 都正常读就好了。后面 partying 和 has 都做了重读，咱们可以适当的放慢语速，提高音量，并且 has 和 always 发生了辅元连读，中间并没有明显的停顿，读成了 has always, has always. 后面 been 正常读 ，your 做了缩读，读成了 your, your.再往后 ，one strong suit 同样做了重读，咱们放慢语速，提高音量。那么 ，strong suit 它的意思是特长、强项。其中 ，suit 这个单词结尾的 t 并没有爆出来，这是因为当一个句子以爆破音结尾的时候，这个爆破音通常可以不用爆出来，咱们只需要做出口型，流失时间，不发声音，读成了 suit suit。You know, partying has always been your one strong suit.So I think it's great you're trying to turn into a job. So I think 都正常读就好了。其中 think 和 it 发生了辅元连读，读成了 think it, think it. 那么 it 是弱读，你戴耳过即可。Great 结尾的 t 出现了失爆的现象。那么这里大家可以记一下，当爆破音 t 遇到半元音 ye 的时候，爆破音也可以失爆。那么只需要把口型和舌位放在发 t 的位置。但是把声音给吞掉，读成了 gray gray。后面 your 弱读，读成了 your your。trying 正常读。后面的 to 是弱读，读成了 t t。再往后 turn it into a job。turn 和 it 辅元连读，读成了 turn it turn it。那么 it 是弱读，并且 it 和 into 同样辅元连读，读成了 it into it into。那么这里有个知识点，大家可以记一下，此时 it 结尾的 t 在前后两个元音之间可以做一个 flap t， 也就是弹舌音处理，听起来是一个很轻很弱的 d 的音，读成了 it into it into turn it into turn it into。 那么 into 和 a 发生了元音连读，当前面单词以元音 u 结尾，后面单词以元音开头的时候，二者可以发生元音连读，中间会因为口型的自然过渡带出一个微弱的半元音 w，读成了 into a into a。 那么冠词 a 是弱读， turn it into a job， job 结尾的 b 没有爆出来，同样的原因，一个句子以爆破音结尾，这个爆破音可以不用爆出来，所以这句话读成了 So I think it's great you're trying to turn into a job. Hold my latte. 那么这句话都做了重读，咱们放慢语速，提高音量，其中 hold 结尾的 d 失去爆破，这是因为爆破音的遇到鼻腔音，爆破音失去爆破。咱们只做口型和舌位，但是把声音给吞掉，读成了 Hold my latte, Hold my latte. I want to see if they have those boots in my size. Then my wanna 就是 want to 的缩读，读成了 wanna。See 和 if 又发生了元音连读，这是因为当前面单词以元音 e 结尾，后面单词以元音开头的时候，二者可以发生元音连读，中间会因为口型的自然过渡带出一个微弱的半元音 e， 读成了 cf。后面 if they have those boots 都正常读即可，其中 boots 和 in 发生辅元连读，读成了 boots in， 介词 in 是弱读，一带而过即可。Size 语调上扬 ，I want to see if they have those boots in my size。好，讲完了所有的语音现象，请各位听遍原声，根据标注自行跟读一遍。
You know, partying has always been your one strong suit, so I think it's great you're trying to turn it into a job.
Hold on, latte. I want to see if they have those boots in my size.
那么今天的讲解就到这里。如果大家想要有效的提升自己的英语听力和口语水平，欢迎关注我的账号。我们下期再见。